Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Uncharted 4. Hey, I got 666 on my space. That's my available space again. I'd take a picture and edit it, but I don't want to.
Hey.
I'm lazy.
Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Hi, honey.
Hi, I've been trying to call you. You okay?
No.
It grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe.
We're not.
So are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or something.
Oh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate. So I'm sure it'll be.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me.
Okay.
She knows.
Love you too.
Yeah, she knows.
Satellite saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. Lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Right. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm driving.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts. One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
I don't wanna. But okay.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
I try. Tend to pick jobs that keep me away
from it. Shocking how much of your business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of our cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face.
I mean, can I push it or anything? All right. Oh. That's it? Cool.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. So with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest four-by.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
Okay, I have to go around for that.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Hey, careful, kid.
No. You can't make me. You're not my dad.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go. Made it.
Oh, we made it. Jinx. Except he kind of said it first, so fuck off.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
I broke it. Are those, like... Are those not, like, the, like, kind of mile marker type things? The standing stones?
I'm getting nowhere fast.
Fine, I'll go over here. You fucks.
Don't spin out now.
You need traction here. Okay.
Shut up.
I'm getting the hang of this.
There
we go.
Ha-ha! Shut up.
I got mud in my mouth.
Jesus. Oh, my spine.
I'll get over it.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Are those lemurs or meerkats? I don't know which one.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
You say that now, but...
Hang on tight. Oh, see?
Shit.
That didn't work out. There we go.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Don't tell me what to do.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Ooh.
Let's go check out that tower.
Come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Hello.
Sam, look.
It's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing them info.
That makes sense. Sorry, I'm just trying to see if there's anything I can... like, climb up from... this side. I'm assuming this, though. Not seeing anything else of note. Okay. Wait, no. I have a thought.
Got some big plans for this winch.
Yeah. Makes sense. I like that there's actual physics involved with me doing that.
Well, that looked like fun.
It was.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Rude. Let me up. Thank you.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
That is a really beautiful.
You've come here.
I see a tower over there.
Well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're going to pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Yeah. This is a nice place. It's fucking beautiful.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa, and they figured all
that... Be right back. Okay, so you're not interested.
I was.
I am. Just checking something out.
Okay. Just that treasure. Excuse me, Victor.
Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway. And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
No doubt about that. Secrets.
Hey, I got that cave there. Stay put. Later.
Aha. I feel like now they're just trying to make up for all the treasures that I missed before.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah. I got a dinghy. God damn it.
Hey, Sam. What do we got? Military types poking around. Hey, Dean's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch. Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one.
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Reverse escape! No, I'm kidding. I'm sorry. Really wish I had a silencer. Oh.
How's it?
How long we posted yet? Top orders coming.
I was okay with that. I don't know what that achievement's for, but all right.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out there. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Eh. Maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, let me find the vehicle.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Come on, come on!
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Nah.
Easy.
Sorry, my bad.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of...
Look, shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Yes. Because if anything, it'll have a treasure thingy.
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Yeah, does one of you assholes want to come help? Or no? Yeah, no? I'm gonna guess no. Unless, yeah, I was about to say. Maybe I could have used the car. Nothing? Oh, wait, never mind, hang on. Smart. What do we got? Ooh, a flintlock. That's kind of cool. Oh, it's only got two shots, though. That's fine. It's fine. I can easily get another pistol.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Hmm. Sorry, I just saw these in the distance.
Come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you.
I just wanted to check that.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Yeah,
well,
that sounds right.
Hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
I don't wanna.
Let me know when I can open my eyes.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
I don't know. Fuck you think it is?
You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Whee! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Another tower full of enemies.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Never mind.
Check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Rude.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Make me. Like, where the fuck am I?
All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
You mean like a zipline?
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I made it. I'm alive.
All right. I'm fine.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see in a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
Yoink.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crane, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Come on. Rude? Where'd you come from? Ah, there you are. Ouch. God damn it. I'm okay. Ah, damn it. It still worked, so. Ooh, hello. Who's next? Anyone?
Let's get that bridge down.
Yoink. And we okay. Yeah, and then I will actually end this episode. I was gonna record more, but I am getting extremely hungry. Yeah, I am getting very, very hungry. So I am going to make myself some lunch. As soon as we get to a good pausing spot.
But the end's in sight, huh?
Which I'll assume is that tower. I assume that tower is going to be a very good stopping point. Ow.
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
I'm so sorry, that hurt. Yeah, we. That sneeze fucking hurt.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right.
You should have told him it was $200,000. You never tell your partner how much a job is really worth.
I didn't exactly expect him to be targeted. Guys. We're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
All set.
Here we go.
Let's not get stuck here. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Okay. Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap.
Shit, dude!
Hold on tight, kid!
I got you! Come on!
Working on it! Shut up!
You okay?
I've been better!
Get us out of this, kid!
Alright, hang on! Tell Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the above, we're gonna bless the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid! Easy!
Right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
Yeah, but what about the bridge now?
Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace. Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost. Now. Find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
It's a nice tower.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Hoorah! We made it! Ow!
Let's see what we got here.
Hello? Well, that's no fun.
Huh. Like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Help me.
Let's do this.
Ah, now I need the powder keg.
Damn. It's breaked over.
Oh, goodness. Our grenade launcher. I loved that. I'm sorry. That was fucking hilarious. Explore a little bit up here first, because you never know, I might find something. Well, I found nothing useful as always, but that is where I'm going to go ahead and end this. So thank you guys so much for watching. next time on Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and explore the basement of this tower. So I'll see you guys next time.